Okay, Brian, they made it a little interesting there at the end, but after a couple games when runs had been hard to come by, how big was it to get a win like this where everything was clicking for you guys?
Well, you're right. Everything kind of clicked. First and foremost, Gibby threw the heck out of the ball. It was really good watching him command the strike zone up until the seventh inning, and he pitched a heck of a game, which gives our offense a lot of breathing room. We go out against a guy like Corey Kluber. You know you have to come with your best stuff as the opposing pitcher. Gibby did that. We got comfortable offensively, got Kluber out of the game, and win a baseball game. That's good.
Getting him out of the game that early doesn't happen very often. I mean, he had not given up more than 3 runs in 26 starts. How were you guys able to rattle him today?
Well, you know what you're going to get with Corey Kluber. First of all, he competes his tail off day in and day out, and then to go along with some of the best stuff in the big leagues. You put those two together, he's always tough to put up runs against. And, you know, we were talking about the dugout. I don't think he had his best command of it, his fastball today. Of his fastball, and usually Kluber with the really good two-seamer working in and out, he commands it very well. I think he lost that a little bit tonight, and we were able to capitalize.
Going back to Kyle Gibson, he consistently has pitched so well for you guys this year, but the run support just hadn't been there. So how big was it? How nice does it feel to get him those runs like he deserves?
Well, I mean, we're telling him, hey, you got to start throwing shutouts. You know, I mean, stop giving up one run. I mean, but. I tell you, Gibby, he looks great on the mound. What he's able to accomplish right now, filling up the strike zone, going deep in the game, saving our bullpen. It's pretty special right now what he's doing.
Your home run was a big part of that run support. What was your approach in that moment when you've got a couple guys on base and you're starting to see that Corey Kluber is faltering there a little bit in the fourth?
Yeah, that's kind of the knockout punch. You try to get the ball up, and he left the fastball right down the middle. Kind of a little two-seamer or whatever, but it was right down the middle. Hey, but you know what? You know the cool thing about it is I had a niece right before the game. My brother and my sister-in-law, they delivered a little baby girl, Layton. Home run to her. Love you, Layton.
It doesn't get any better than that. Congratulations on the home run and the new addition to the family.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
What a big day for Brian Dozier. Has a new niece, gets a home run, and that 10th home run of the season, clearly a big one here today, guys.